I'm an underground king. Welcome to the Limitless Abundance Channel. I'm Renisha Marie from Compton, California, and I'm here with Youngin, the best rapper in Watts. Compton, Watts together. Now y'all know y'all in trouble.
Know that.
No limits. Let's go. Hello, and welcome to the Limitless Abundance Channel. I'm here with Youngin, the best rapper in Watts. Follow me as we journey through the world of Youngin. Who is Youngin?
Youngin, that's a young nigga, like, down the city, Watts, California. Been through a lot, got a story to tell.
Okay.
You can relate to him because we've been through the same stuff.
I feel you. Tell us about your new project.
My new project is called 51 Stuff. Should be dropping real soon. You know what I'm saying? I got a couple options. Talk about the album, you know what I'm saying? It's just basically about living in the ghetto, you know what I'm saying? The stuff that we go through. It's basically about the actions that we're going through. We're going through the process. Overcoming a lot of obstacles. Like I see a lot of people making the same thing.
Okay. You just dropped a hot new single, Started From The Bottom. How did it come about, and is it on your new project?
No, it's not on the new project. It's just a freestyle idea because I was writing a song. I had a lot on my chest, and I had to address some issues. So, it's a freestyle. Free music that I gave to the fans.
What has been your biggest opportunity?
I don't think I had my opportunity. I didn't meet a lot of dope people. That's a blessing. I ain't no opportunity. It's a blessing.
That's right. Okay. How would you define your music? What advice do you have for aspiring artists?
Stay true to the heart. Don't try to be in with all these other people. Actually, all that. If you're going to do that, do it. That's because that's what you're doing. Other than that, do what's in your heart. Tell the people about you. The world don't want to hear about what the next person is doing. They like, they want to hear about your life. So if your life is not like this right now, it makes you real.
Now tell your fans how they can contact you.
Oh yeah, man, y'all can follow me on Instagram at Youngin Baby. That's YUNGIN Baby. It's the same as my Twitter, Facebook. Just Google me, I pop up like a pistol. Youngin Baby. Yeah. No limits, let's go.
Let's go, Renisha Marie, Youngin, no limits, let's go.
Look, started 16 with Lil Benzo. Two hungry niggas tryna cop some Benzos. Started a label, it was all hair records. Then some bullshit happened and it caused a separation. Look, long story short, a nigga started from the bottom. Watts, California, the motherfucking bottom. They say more money brings a whole lot of problems, but a nigga still broke and got a whole lot of problems. Look, then I started fucking with the pushers, but the bros are straight acting like some sisters. It ain't beef, but a nigga got some issues. Cause I felt like we was bros, but wasn't ever in the picture. Look, I always seem to fall back on my ass. I pray my next move be better than my last. Still grinding, nigga, focused on the cash. And still love for them niggas, but I don't kiss a nigga ass. Look, fuck a record label, I got my own shit. Powerhouse, bitch, I got my own clique. I don't bandwagon, nigga, I got my own whip. And I don't dick ride, nigga, I got my own dick. Got a little fame back in 09. I helped a whole lot of careers, I just chose mine. Get a backbone, nigga, get your own spine. Cause ain't nobody ever gave me shit, I had my own grind. Look, I'm headed to the T.O. I'm a king, bitch, my zodiac Leo. Niggas hating, what the fuck they mad at me for? How you hating on a nigga when a nigga came from zero?
I started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here.
Man,
niggas.
How can your fans contact you?
Well, my fans, they can contact me on Instagram, Twitter, at YoungyBaby, YoungyBaby.
Oh my, I am such a big fan. Can I have an autograph?
Yeah, you're a fan. What, like an interview, right?
I'm so sorry. I'm really, really sorry. Oh, thank you so much.
You got a camera? You want to take a picture too?
Yes, please. I'm sorry, I need me to jump in your interview. Can I have a picture?
Got a phone, so.
This is live, Renisha.
Live. Young man. Best rapper in Watts. Thank you so much. Youngin, he's hot, the best rapper in Watts, as you can see, autographing here.
Hey, no limits, let's go.
No limits, let's go. Felicia Marie, Youngin.